Three wide, get down in there and get the lead. Here comes Montoya.
Here comes Kane on the bottom.
No out of bounds here at Atlanta. You can go down below the yellow line.
That was
McMurray and Boyer get together. Kurt Busch is in it.
Here we go. Another green-white checker.
Mark Martin in the fence.
If we got anybody left.
Caution before the white flag. And you're right, Darrell. If anybody's able to get going, we'll do it again.
Do that to me one more time. Once is never enough. Better start screaming biggity, 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 because we're going to have to do it here, brother.
All right, second attempt at an overdrive finish. If the leader takes the white flag under green, the next flag ends the race. Oh, big start for Kurt Busch.
Yeah, and the 9 car got in the back of the 42, and Kurt Busch is long gone.
Here comes Kenseth, way on the bottom past Menard.
There, Montoya fighting on the high side in that 42 car.
Everybody trying to get some. Lap and a half to go.
Yeah, that was a bad restart. That really messed Montoya up.
Truex got shuffled way back on that one. And Kurt Busch is running time trial laps. He doesn't have Kenseth on his bumper. The next flag ends the race.
All right. We're in the money lap now.
Menard holding a top five against Allmendinger, Vickers, and Biffle.
And he's holding a top five with only two fresh tires right now.
Kenseth closing the gap. Kurt Busch off turn number four. Kurt Busch is going to win it for Roger Penske. The Blue Deuce goes to victory lane again in Atlanta. Clean and green finish. Finally.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Way to go, boys. Awesome pit stop. That is the way to do it.
Woo! They got this place dialed in, Larry.